typically when someone's interested in going solar, they get online, they try to do a little background research, and usually they're going to try to get some quotes from multiple installers. The installation company that they're working with may have a financing product available. So for example, if I go to a car dealership and I want to buy a car, I can get financing through the dealer. Similarly, some solar installers have been able to go out and secure financing specifically for solar projects and products. If they have great credit, again, they may be able to secure a lower rate, maybe simpler for them to do something with their bank. However, if their bank doesn't have a lot of experience with a solar product, they may not know how they want to price that out. Essentially, what that does is if folks go through and they get what's called a HERS rating, a home energy score that's done, then they can borrow 15% beyond the value of the home in order to purchase solar. You know that you're working with a trusted lender, that it's going to be properly underwritten, that you're going to be getting a fair rate, and you know it's one of the sort of bedrocks when it comes to financing people's mortgages across the U.S.